Kaylee Webster, and I'm the founder of Survivor Glam Squad. The idea of Survivor Glam Squad came from the connection I have with the beauty industry, and I wanted to help beauty industry professionals connect with the health world. And my mission is really to give the women and the girls a boost, a push, to get them into the beauty world, to see, hey, look, you're beautiful, you're stunning, and you can do this and look like this every day.
Working with these cancer survivors is an amazing experience. You get to bond with them, you get to hear their stories. You know, we do so many makeovers and so many events, but we put a dent in that person's life. I can't tell you how many still follow me on social media and keep in contact with me, and you know, I get to hear stories about their family and what they're doing. And so not only is it just about a makeover and making that person feel good and jump-starting their beauty routine after they survive cancer, it's about just building relationships with people and just hearing their stories and, you know, realizing every bad day that you have is nothing compared to what these women have dealt with and can, you know, continue to deal with. But listening to their story and just everything that they share is so inspiring.
It really just makes me happy to make a woman feel empowered. I feel like these women are all beautiful. You know, as women, we tend to just be very hard on ourselves, and especially them, with everything that they've gone through, physically, emotionally. They start to look in the mirror, and I don't think they see what we all see. We see them as survivors. We see them as champions. We see them beautiful, but my satisfaction is actually showing them that they are beautiful.
Donating my time and energies and giving back towards the community. And I feel like Survivor Glam Squad just pours energy and positive like feedback by making people look beautiful, women look beautiful. And a lot of times when women go through these life experiences, when their dignity, sometimes when you were in the hospital or pride and the way you look is taken away from you, it helps to kind of get that back and show, just reaffirm how beautiful they really are inside and outside as well.
Every woman to me is absolutely gorgeous, and I try to bring out the natural beauty in whoever they are. I just get a buzz out of seeing these women. Look at the photos in my camera, and they like, their eyes just open up and they're so excited and they feel so beautiful. And for me, it just, I don't know, it just gives me an amazing feeling that I've accomplished something for someone, I've helped someone, make them feel better. And my husband has grade 4 terminal glioblastoma, brain cancer. So for me to give something really means a lot to me.
Perfect.
We're so fortunate to have made a connection and brought Peter Coppola Keratin Concepts on board Survivor Glam Squad. They've been so amazing to us and their sponsorship, providing us with products, providing us with tools to use, providing us with the keratin smoothing treatments.
Well, I would say I'm the normal average girl, but I'm not normal. I'm 22, I go to college, but the past 5 years of my life have been anything but normal. I was diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia. It's ALL type leukemia. First diagnosed when I was 16, then again after when I was 19, and then again, this November of last year.